boil the water. Now I'm going to drop every single bone in here, the bone marrow. And then, where is it? I'm going to drop the buckball in here. And make the broth really juicy and sweet. Oxtail. Beef rib. More beef tendon. And more bone marrow. Beef bone. And then more of the baby oxtail. So we're gonna have a lot of pho to eat. So I can have guests coming over without thinking, oh man, we're out of pho. We don't have enough pho to eat. We got plenty of pho to eat today. So let me scoop out just a little bit. That's a little too much water. So I don't want it to overflow. We'll dump that out. Let's do two scoops. Okay. Sorry, I don't have my makeup on right now. And it's around 2:30 a.m., so... Okay, let's do three. So I have three cups out already. So this will be enough. It'll boil for a long time. And we're going to turn it on medium low. And number six. Or number four. We'll turn it on number four and keep it down medium low. And I'm going to wash my dishes. And wipe down the counters. And that one would be done by noon time. Noon to lunch, dinner time. So right now it's 2:30. So 2:30, 3:30, 4:30, 5:30, 6:30, 7:30, 8:30, 9:30, 10:30, 11:30, 12:30. Maybe 10, 12:30, hey, lunchtime. Then it'll be ready to eat by lunchtime, but they want to eat something else lunchtime, and then this we can save for dinner time. So, lunch and dinner is already made. So we don't have to worry about anything. Now it's time for me to clean up my mess, and I do apologize, I don't have my makeup on. So, the star anise and all the seasoning. I don't have it. Okay. She still have this. This is the beef seasoning. Beef base. You need to put it in there. It's really good. And a little fish sauce, but we're going to do all the seasoning afterwards. And this is the bag that we use. Wait, it's too much light. There we go. This is the bag of star anise and seasoning and spices. Spices, not seasoning. These are the best. The spices and then the base. And then some of these fish sauce. You don't need MSG and a tint of sugar. Sauces, and then you eat it with sriracha and hoisin sauce. It's all done with the hoisin sauce, but this is the hoisin sauce bottle right here. So